Kia ora whanau. We're right in the heart of rugby season. That means test match time. You know what my favourite thing about that is? We get to see the haka, mean. I reckon you can gauge whether it's going to be a good game or not, depending on the haka. Good haka, good game. Bad haka, congratulations to the team. But hey, what makes a good haka? Let's go find out. I'm going to meet some heroes. You're my favourite player, G.
Sweet bro, so what does the haka mean to you?
You know, it's a great thing to do before a game because obviously it's got a lot of tradition and it's good before a game to get you, you know, pretty pumped up.
It means everything, you know. Growing up as a little kid, you see the All Blacks doing the haka and, you know, in the back, when I was in my back out with the brothers, I'd try and bust it out.
Me and we're with the main man, Liam Messam, mean leads the haka.
I haven't had the opportunity yet to lead it.
Yeah, but
so going into a year. Hopefully this Saturday I will see. Yeah. I wouldn't know until I do it, bro.
Yeah. Performing the haka, what's the most important thing about it?
I think it's probably staying connected as one and probably just, you know, so we look like one team and not just individuals.
Do you want me to tell you questions before?
Oh, no, you're right. You're
sweet. Pretty much a war party ready to do their thing. So for me, it's all about connecting with my brothers and getting ready for a game.
Do you do any pukanas?
Pukanas? I normally keep it pretty quiet.
Yeah.
just try and go hard with my actions, really.
Who do you reckon does the best pukana?
Best pukana? Oh,
Israel Dagg would be pretty good, I'd say. Yeah. Someone like him, you couldn't go wrong.
Oh, I tried to do one, but...
Put it to bed.
Yeah.
Nah, the boys will give me a bit of stick about it, eh? They say I sound like a dead pig or something.
I reckon Martin Orny.
Yeah. Me.
Probably his dreads to make him look more hard to use.
I've done the wrong actions a couple of times, eh? But you just got to keep going on. You don't want to just stop and look like even more of a neg, so...
You normally just have a quick glance at the person beside you and see what they're doing and then try and get back into the groove if you lose your way.
No, I haven't had one of those awkward hakas before. Like I said, bro, I'm from Rotorua, so everyone knows how to do a haka.
Yeah.
So.
I think the leaders in the group, they decide who normally leads the haka.
Richie does a real good job. Just the mana he has as a person, you can sort of see it when the boys haka. Kevi as well, the mana that he has. Even though those guys probably don't feel comfortable leading it, but just the mana they have.
Do you reckon we'll get a chance to see you lead it?
I think Liam Messam's back this week, he'll probably lead it.
Nah, you can't turn the haka down. You're giving me alarm, he tells you you're doing it.